Just your average farmer. A robot who lived at the edge of a small village. He'd spent his entire life taking care of retired veteran robots. He oiled their rusty bodies using